On behalf of the government of Uganda, Finance Minister Matia Kasaija today signed a grant aid program for increased food production in Karamoja sub-region with the government of Japan. The grant worth $5 million is expected to support increased food production in the 9 districts of Karamoja sub-region through the distribution of fertilizers to farmers during crop cultivation of sorghum, maize and potatoes, among other crops. It is hoped this will reduce food insecurity and malnutrition situation in the region. The signing ceremony was witnessed by the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, who pledged to ensure that the grant is utilized for its intended purpose.
Deploy the technical assistance, those are the extension workers in Karamoja sub-region, so that they can assist making sure that we achieve the intended purpose of this grant. $5 million means almost 20 billion. It's almost 20 billion Uganda cedis. That's a lot of money. And we must put it to good use.
Finance Minister Matia Kasaija commended the government of Japan for its continued support to the government of Uganda in a number of sectors, including roads, energy, health and education.
Government therefore comes and much appreciates this timely support from the government of Japan in a bid to manage food insecurity in our sub-region called Karamoja. I want to affirm, Your Excellency, that through the office of the Prime Minister, this assistance will reach the intended beneficiaries. Let me repeat this. I want to reaffirm, Your Excellency, that through the office of the Prime Minister, this assistance will reach the intended beneficiaries.
The Ambassador of Japan to Uganda, Fukuzawa Hidemoto, who signed the exchange note on behalf of his government, say the grant extended to Uganda through the Economic and Social Development Program and is part of Japan's commitment and pledge to contribute $50 million to support global food security, including emergency food assistance to countries in Asia, the Middle East and Africa, which was made at the G20 summit.
Many countries, including Uganda, faces commodity supply disruption due to the conflict in Ukraine. Dairy commodities and other commodities, including fertilizer for agriculture crops, costs are increasing rapidly. This signed economic and social development program aims to provide food production in malnutrition situation in Karamoja area. Is that the reason why we choose Karamoja? Is that it affects prolonged climate change, such as drought and flooding, and it causes crop production failures and food insecurity compared to other areas.
Fukuzawa said Japan, together with the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development of Uganda and the Ministry of Karamoja Affairs, will continue to cooperate from the aspect of humanitarian assistance and national development in order to strengthen further bilateral relations. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.